Alright. Well, I don't have any shit. There's no shit left for me. I have no things. So, yes, unfortunately. Gentlemen. Oh shit. Alright, good. That's not good. All right. Where are the zombies I can steal ammo from? Shellbot. Uh oh. Alright, so what happened, essentially is that at the end of the last level, I telefrag, or whatever, into the icon of sin, which ended the level and reset my inventory. What the fuck is this guy doing? Jesus Christ. Look at this thing. What the fuck out? Oh, that's a hell knight. What the fuck am I going to do about that? Oh god. Fire. God damn it. Nah, it's a pistol, the damn thing. Oh shit, it's over there. I'm stupid. Oh wait, I have a grenade launcher. Eh, I should probably. Oh, is that a sawn-off? Let's see. Holy shit! I did not hit reload. On purpose, bro. That's the shit. God damn. Playing like a doo-doo dog ass, so let's actually like kill these stupid things. What the fuck am I being bombed by? Genuinely, what the fuck was I being bombed by? How many imps do I have to kill?
Swear on my mama. What's going on now? I got something. Alright, so you know what I need to do? I need to burst the jackals. Yeah, like that. Much better. Alright. Okay. I don't worry about that.
Okay, yeah. What? Alright. Let's hit him with the super hyper combo. There we go. Work smarter, not harder, because pistol's ass. Now I'm gonna use the damn pistol. Alright. Keep it on me because I need something. Look at this light. What? Oh, is this like baked into the map or what? Holy shit. Oh god, we're up.
Beam killing.
Shit, a backpack. Make sure I'm not dying. Let's see what the fuck's in here. Enviro suit? I'll take it. Box cannon? That's way better than a pistol. Holy shit. I want at least a handful of these. Fuck you. Got my goddamn box cannon. Stuff all these in here. Alright, now we're side by side now, that's pretty good. Enviro suit. Usually pretty handy. Put this to shit. Alright. I thought it was like a tiny cacto or some shit. Whoa! Whoa! Alright, play that. I don't know why he didn't shoot at me. Whoa. Jump scare. Oh, is that another PD magazine? That's kind of badass. Ooh. I got six now. That surely opened the door. That's not good. I'm sick and tired of these motherfucking vials. The fuck was that? That wasn't me. There might be like a marine or some shit around here. That's terrifying. What is that vial doing? I'll just vomit. I would like to vomit. Shields are down. No, shields are not down. Come on. Is there two vials? Homie's trying his best to leave, but it's just not happening. I'm actually gonna go with the double barrel this time. I usually go with the pump action, but I'm kind of feeling the double barrel. I gotta keep my weight light. Ooh, singular slug. Alright. Surely there's a key. That's what I would thought. I don't know if I saw anything orange on the way here, not gonna lie. Okay. Sure. I'm gonna go look over here first. Oh.
more! Cool.
Fucking hell.
God damn. Round two, fight!
You beat the shit out of you! I'm gonna beat the shit out of you! Oh shit, careful. Beat the shit out of you boys. Oh shit, there's a nerf. It's just, I'll keep derps around. I gotta use my pistol mag somehow. Alright. Jeez. Alright, oh, I need to grab that shotgun. Well, minor disasters aside. Oops, wrong button again. Alright. I think this calls for a grenade. Cool. Oh wait, yeah, there's a fucking a Nyx magazine. Fuck. And this is a sawn-off. The sawn-off is nasty as fuck, but I won't use it. It's kind of disgusting. Oh shit, it doesn't have sights. Now that's the most fucked up part if you ask me. I'm gonna throw a grenade in there. How did that not kill? Ooh. Do not like this thing. How do I kill it? Eh. Is more dangerous than me, man. What the fuck? I don't want to, like, risk it. Can you see me through the corpse? Let's toss in my, God damn it. Killed. Alright. Seems like we're good. It usually doesn't go that fast. I need that shotgun. Give me the shells, give me the shells. And I'll be fine. Oh, look at there. Be so good at his job. Come on. I'm okay with this. It's not necessary. Just get them. Oh, God, just get them. That's kind of funny, actually. Just keep your eyes open. Interesting, so you shall lie. Die. It's not awesome. This might take a while. You're drinking too dead with my best speed to be dead. Oh, okay. Show you the person. There's one over there. Just above, back down. Sorry, I'm gonna make it. Yes, I'm gonna make it. Oh, you shall support that? That's part of this. Cool, what's this? You're gonna lose. That's cool. I'm pretty sure. Obviously, that's what we're at, so it's not actually a real session.
Where are you going to go, boss? I'm sorry. Alright. Alright, Julie can't stop you. Jesus Christ, that's just helping. Alright, everything should be fine. Give or take. Sure. I've got 72 shells on my person. Way more shells on me. I thought it was a job. Come on. Can we rise to the strictly different case? That's what it is. Come on. Oh god, yeah, how am I just riding? Okay, how am I not rise? No, we're fine. It's interesting. Alright. We can't cancel the animation every day. It's too punch. Would you not buff it? Just shoot right board. Don't do it. God damn it. Do it. What the fuck is this shit? Come on, dude. Oh, I'm actually not this job. That's crazy. Oh, my god. It's not fucking over. I'm not gonna shot on this. Yes, please. Alright. This. We should come on. Jeez, man. Ooh, yeah. Jeez, man. Oh, can I actually do it? Alright. Alright, I'm about to leave. I can say with relative certainty that it's good, but just in case, stick around. I'll know these names are all. I'm just gonna respond to time with these answers. Okay, sure. Alright, we're gonna check. Alright. I believe we can do this.
Alright. Oh, wait. I should have a key. Didn't I pick up the key? I didn't pick up the key when I filled the vial.
You stupid!
What a dumbass I am.
I got it, I'm back here. I can house bullshit. Alright. I have something for auto.
That's a good save. What? Huh? What the fuck is going on? Mother of shit. There's a couple of them. What the fuck is going down? Why is there a boss dying every Pika second? I really do wish to know. I should just bomb that shit. Be done with it. What the fuck is going on? Seriously. Now I need this blood. Oh god. Alright. Oh. I have 30, yeah. Yeah, I almost forgot. Alright. Come on. Earth, please kill them. Oh, they work. Now. Please do not shoot me. Alright, good check. Nah. Ah, oh, a knife! Oh, shit. Alright, oh, okay, that's... Is that the flamethrower, or is that one of those shots? Oh, shit. The fuck happened? I had rockets. There's a chance I'm out of rockets. I'm out of rockets. Fuck, I'm stuck with shells. The box cannon, actually. Box cannon. Oh. Ooh. Alright, this shit is sketch, but God. Zoom mama. I don't know what the fuck is going on. But if it involves that cyber demon I think I heard at the start of the five, I'm okay with it. Alright, we're good. I guess. Depends on what you define as good, but I want whatever that is. I need this stupid thing dead. Two more shots. Fuck! Oh. How fortunate that the game is constantly auto-saving, I think. I somehow dodged that attack. Alright. Options. Oh, my armor isn't on. Where is my armor, actually? That would explain a lot. Well then, I should have just... We're good. Box cannons are our only hope, I think, so... Just, empty two of these. Where the fuck is my army? Shit. Can I just blow this door down with a door buster? This is one of those doors that nobody loves. Alright. That should make things a little less painful. That's the flamethrower. That's... And if I recall correctly, the flamethrower is kind of stinky and weak. Alright, it's probably supposed to be a rocket launcher, but whatever. Two layers of protection. I do not know why they refuse to shoot the derp. Jesus Christ. Oh shit. This flamethrower is my only hope. And I don't think it's actually doing anything. The flamethrower. Oh shit, I lied. The flamethrower is good. I played the game correctly. I just did the sick, nasty supreme. For the love of all that is good, let me up. I can stim. I see. Oh! Okay, I bandaged it. Yeah. Okay. Excellent. Well, that went okay. Oh, hey, there's another flame canister for it. Here. That goddamn corpse decoration is being a pain in the ass for both of us. Jesus Christ, what am I... Ah, that would explain a lot. Why am I dying? Good fucking question. Jeez Louise. I still don't know what the fuck is going on. I'm out of med kits? Fuck. That's really just not good. Fuck you, piece of fuck. He's fucking dead, thank God. I'm not gonna pick up 50 OMG, I learned my lesson. I've had enough 50 OMG. Ooh. Alright, what the fuck are we going on now? What are my pockets for? It might be because I have, like, the entire arsenal of the United States on my person, but whatever. Ooh. Okay. Let's put some shit away in the back. Alright, please. I'll put a fair bit of the rounds in here. It's no ammo pouch, but it'll have to do. I should put half the shells in here, really. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck's going on. Pick these up, put them in the backpack, save them for later. Alright. Oh, I meant to put my rockets away. Alright. Wish me luck. I hate M's. So I don't have a med kit at the moment, which is a bit of a problem. Like, I should make sure. That's not what I wanted, I hit the wrong button. Yeah, okay. I don't know why I did that. I hit 0 instead of 9. Like an idiot. Is that a housing? My god. Gentlemen, life is worth living. Fuck the box cannon. I have like 800 fucking magazines worth of like fucking... I have like... In fact, I should probably go back and grab all of these. Oh. Shit. Okay. That's fucking good. We're gonna backtrack for a second here. Sawn off is kind of weak. Excellent. Oh. No. Yeah, up to this point, the sawn off is not impressive. This, however, will be useful, I'm sure. However, it weighs 4,000. I have enough ammo. We are not in a shortage of ammo, so I'm willing to drop that. I'll keep the other shells, you know, just in case I need to use a shotgun later. Let's go with this. You know what I should probably do? Just in case. I don't think I get jack shit. But you never know. Alright. Wow. That's cool. There is a megasphere, which would be god tier if I got my hands on it without dying. I don't want to like blow it up. That's the last thing. Dumbass. Fuck you. I knew there was one more. Gimme. I'm pretty sure I'm still half Darth Vader crispy over here, so I'm in desperate need. That is, I believe. I don't care how you're supposed to get that. I'm taking it. I need it desperately. That is 50 action mega. Yeah. Alright. I don't need that. Alright. Ugh. Alright. Now I have a shield. That's bad. Oh, I shouldn't have spent that fucking... those machine guns. That was a mistake. Oh, the fucking storm. Holy shit. Let's just, like, bomb him normal style. Let's just pull out this shit. I gotta do it quick, because... Hellknights or Barons tend to regenerate. Oh, I have this. Let's just get rid of it. That would do it. Well, very, very simple. Alright, there we go. Now I don't weigh 400 pounds. There we go. I may have blown up the door. If this was a door, I blew it up. Oh, hey. Beautiful. And what the fuck? Oh shit. I hate that they shoot instantly. That's really not good. Sell my grenade. Oh. Jesus Christ, the whole map has apparently been stormed. That's cool. I'm bleeding to death. Since fucking when? I should... God damn it, I can't do anything about it. I picked up a fucking megasphere. This shit should not be a problem. Yikes and courage. I didn't fall off the rock, still. I put him away. What about my cyan? I hit myself. Cool. I should have blood, right? Give me blood. What the actual fuck is going on? Why are there no med kits? Alright. Jesus Christ. Guys, this is why we hate imps and fucking helmets, because they just... They rob you of everything you love. If everything you love is medkits and other such medical supplies. Oh, I love slugs, bro. That's just my favorite shit in the world. I wouldn't trade it away for anything. Oh, Zooey Mom. Alright, let's go. I should probably pick up that Vulcanet if I want to live. And I do. Alright, shit's too heavy. I can't validate carrying the ring. However, tell me there's something in here that I can use. Tell me like there's like a med kit or a potion in here that I've neglected. I should at least be able to stim. Hold on. Alright, come on. So for some reason, you know, the whole ass megasphere that I picked up does not want to acknowledge its existence in front of me. I'm saving this lane thing. I did not realize that Slug's insta-down helmet shields. I really did not realize that. That is a, like, big game changer. Whoa. That would do it. Should probably have it up somewhere. Alright. Motherfuckers always everywhere, all at once at the same time. Meanwhile, I'm dying of death disease, you know, the usual. All I want is some medical supplies. Shotgunner fuck. Where is my shield? I picked up a megasphere. Holy mother of god. Alright. I don't like what I'm hearing. That's really just not good. Alright. Alright. I knew I heard something. Alright, he's dying. He's dead. We're good. God is this. Ladies and gentlemen, we got this. Still be a ninja pirate. Oh shit! Oh! Medical supplies! Holy shit, I love medical supplies. Gentlemen, holy shit. Oh, thank god, gentlemen. Just explaining so much. Alright, I'm pretty sure. Dead, or so ninja pirate would have ganked my ass.
Reload.
I need to pull those rounds out of my backpack.
Oh, Zooey Mama! Alright, how's it going? Well, we consumed the whole medkit, essentially, but we did it. Gentlemen, we fucking survived, and no one can take that away from me. Why am I saying us? I did all the work. I'm playing the video game. You watch it. You were watching Disney Channel. Probably watched Disney Channel 4,000 years, approximately. I don't know. Alright, blue key, a stim, a slug. Beautiful. Right. How are we looking?
I made 50 OMGs. Whoa! Oh my god! Gentlemen! Gentlemen, we found it. My beloved, I'm also grabbing this shit. Fuck you. I don't care. The bronze harness is amazing. I never find it. Put the shit in the backpack immediately. Oh, guys, I may weigh 400,000 pounds. You have to understand. Oh shit, another medkit. Gentlemen, it's all worth it. I'm not picking up those grenades though. I will have to grab this armor. I assume it's nice. Yeah, alright, we're in. Gentlemen, I need that machine gun. Alright, now I don't feel bad about using this flamethrower. This is ration. Mystery mix? Beef strips? Pear cubes? That's terrible. This really is terrible. Gentlemen. Alright, I got it. Gentlemen, life really is worth living, let me tell you. Actually, this med kit away. Oh, alright. We are now heavily armed once again. Which is beautiful. It's beautiful to be heavily armed and loaded with bullshit. Alright. I assume that opens some sort of secret. Or I don't know. Who knows, there's a cyber demon somewhere on the map, so we're gonna make use of the things that we've acquired. I wish I could put the fucking machine gun away, but you know, it's humongous. You know, it's just the most ginormous thing in the world. Alright. You know, I told myself I wouldn't do holy shit! Oh, you know, this is only the world's largest fucking jump scare. Jesus fucking Christ, the flamethrower is clearly not the proper weapon. Give me this thing. Gimme. Holy shit. That really made me shit myself. For real. Oh god. Let's toss down the machine gun. I am just going to brock this motherfucker. Look at that. A reasonable weight. Okay, it is specifically. Never mind. Alright. Holy shit. I am good at the video game. God damn, that shit was a jump scare. Straight up. That was kind of awesome. I am very lucky that the game just so happened to give me a million armaments before the damn boss showed up. Because that was pure RNG that happened. I got lucky. Alright, where the fuck are we going? What key did I just pick up? Blue? Yeah, at the beginning of the map. Alright, gentlemen, we rolling. Rolling. I should put this in my backpack. I can put the suit in my backpack, right? Yeah, okay.
Rolling. Yeah, the flipper was not doing much to our homie. Ooh, that shit. Jumped my scare. Alright, let me create. Alright. Yeah, I don't know what's up with Cyberdemon, but now it's dead for real. It's no longer gonna jump scare the entire save, auto save system. Alright. Let's put an end to this.
I would not mind getting rid of this flamethrower, but it's kind of good. Oh. No, don't do it. No, don't tell me it's gonna. That shit was not what I was expecting. God damn. How about you go into my gore mod and turn down how often Gibbon happens? Holy shit, this time he fucking exploded into madness. Let's see if I can. I'm out of these. I'm gonna be honest, I don't need this many mags. Let's put this door buster away.
Shoot, I can't see him yet. Holy god,
do the trick, I feel. Yeah, I swear to god, if I go through this portal and it fucking icon of sins me again, and that's how every map is sins from now on, I don't mind like a pistol start for like every map, but if that is I feel like there was three. But let's take a moment to retreat. Goddamn Hell Knights, man. Swear to god, they are worse than fucking Barons. I will stand by that. How bad? Terrible. Goddamn mystery package over here. This has got beef. I don't mind beef. Big fan of beef, even. Alright, come on. Alright. Don't do it! Oh. There's just the end. Well, huh. Interesting. What a tonal shift. Well, that went well enough for my tastes.